about an Ajani deck. Just threw this one together. Just waiting for an opponent. Hey, there we go.
To the hunt!
Let's do an attack. Shuffle it, put it on top. Okay. And what was the other thing he did? Oh, he put 2 on the counter. Okay. Oh, as the menaces.
For the pride!
That's a problem. Okay, I'm probably about to lose both my cats to him. Unless I draw.
Out of my way.
That hurts.
Let fury ignite your heart. Four mana is not enough to... I'll put it there.
share in my vengeance.
I'll go ahead and take this out and say, look what I got. And I'm not going to attack right now because I don't have anything that will get through. Six manas. Could really screw him up next turn.
I need time to heal. I will cut you all down!
Let's see what he does with that. So he gets one artifact, one creature, an enchantment. Planeswalker and has to sack the rest. So he could choose Silver Deputy as his artifact. Oh, really? Interesting. Also got rid of. Oh. Okay.
Where shall we hunt today? Until I find my brother's killer. Raise your blades!
All right, so that was pretty good. Pretty good hit. Was able to take out that big angel. This had some good back and forth so far. The bad thing is, I am hell bent right now. Little jazz hands. He just played a freaking.
Only sword. The best for House Markov.
That's a problem. So we're going.
We need all the strength we can muster
to force him to do some blocking. Swing in, that's gonna be 13 damage. That's gonna be a real big hit. Oh, he kept it a creature? Oh, that's the your post-combat main phase. Interesting.
Finally! The vengeance my brother deserves!
Alright, who's he gonna keep? Sauron or his commander? Oh! Interesting. Alright. I'm gonna make the charm of Grey bigger. And then we're going to get in for a lot. And see what happens. So that's 10, 16 I'm swinging in for. Cats a little bit bigger.
For the pride!
We'll make our kitty cats a little bit bigger. And we're going to go in for a lot. And he called it. Alright. Well, that went pretty good, I think, for something that I just threw together. But I wasn't able to use Ajani's middle ability, and I've got some red permanents in this deck, so... Only cast one red spell out of that whole thing, so... Let's get another one and see how it does. Here's the hardest part of playing Arena is waiting for your opponent. Oh, there we go. Oh, slivers. Oh, God. Hey, it's a red permanent. Okay. Carthur's Crusade. Give this a shot. Let's get a Johnny on the field. Oh I'm guessing that they weren't hitting anything to leave that early in a match. I mean, 2, 3, 4, 5. Did they mulligan? I don't know. All right. Well, let's try it one more again. Hey, we got 500 coins now. All right, giving that Johnny one more whirl. I played Nadu in a commander match and it was rough. I will see the mulligan. Okay.
May our axes strike as one!
10 lands to my 4. Bristly Bill flying one more time. Saddle Day. Devil can throw counters on target creature. I could have blocked it, but being stuck on 4 lands, I'd rather just move on to the next game. I don't like to quit the games. I'd rather play it through. Alright. Let's see if we can't get enough.
Okay, here we go. Savala, Eager Trailblazer. Let's take a mulligan on that. Okay. Let's see what we can do. Oh, I'm going first. Okay.
Nothing is more important than family.
Still 6 white spells away from getting the big prize for the day, so let's keep it going. Best. What does Stella Lee do? Whenever you cast your second spell each turn, exile the top card of your library. Until the end of your next turn, you may play that card. Nice. Tap, copy target, instant or sorcery spell you control. You may choose new targets for the copy. We playing?
Now, start to get
I will prove my worth to my pride.
Yeah, that 1 point of damage, I tell you. That one single point was enough. 1 point. Okay. I'm still four away. Let's keep this kitty cat cart going. Try to get this big, payout.
Fight beside me, brother! Meow. May our axes strike as one!
Look at this blank city right here.
I'm playing a kitty cat deck.
Yeah.
See the plants, kitty?
It's not meant to have my commander of this game.
I remember my first fight. Good thing it wasn't against me. Oh, the experience will do you good. You're lucky I'm nice enough to just leave.
Okay. Try and get in this game. Thank you.
Can I have an Ajani, please?
It's not perfect, but we have peace. And claw, I will have vengeance! Could not stop the coming war.
Six, seven, I'm one short. I wasn't winning that one. Alright, I think, I had more fun in that one. Alright, that should give me what I was looking for. Yep, there we go. Alright, and I should be able to now buy some more packs. And I think I got another pack here. Okay, look at that. Let's see what we get here. Another round! Exiling number of target creatures you control, then return them to the battlefield under your controllers. Under their owner's control, then repeat this X more times. Okay. And Modern Horizons 3. We got the bestest boy, Legendary Doge. Neverophilia Exuberant Shepherd attacks, exile up to one target, non-land permanent. At the beginning of the next instant, return that card to the battlefield under its owner's control. If it entered under your control, put a 1/1 counter on Philia. Alright. And there we go, and we will call it from here. So y'all have a great evening. Hi, everybody, it's Sith, your Mild Mannered Mage, with our special guest, Coraline, the Planeskitty, and we have just been playing some Magic Arena, playing a cat deck with Ajani at the helm, and as you can tell, Coraline is very enthused because we were playing cats. So, as a thank you, let me set Coraline off to the side over here. You got it? There we go. All right. As a thank you for watching, here are some arena codes. Let's see if we can get it in focus this time. I know last time it did not like my face. Does it like my face this time? There we go. Still doesn't like my face. I don't know why. But there we go. So there's code number one. And here is code number two. And then we'll put them both up here. And there we have it. All right. So once again, don't forget to give us a like. Follow this channel. Turn on your notifications so that you know when new videos drop on this channel. So you know when you'll get a chance to see our wonderful plains animals such as Coraline here. Right, Coraline? She looks very excited to be on camera. Don't forget to check out, this is our one of our newer shows, Arena Antics. Don't forget to check out Breaking Boxes, one of our mainstay shows, as we review products from Wizards of the Coast and other fun things that we find out and about. Also, don't forget to check out War Council, our deck tech video series, and also the variety of shorts that we post up on YouTube. Also, check us out on Instagram at Mild Mannered Mage. You can also find us on the Facebook as well at Mild Mannered Mage as well. But in the meantime, I'm Seth, your Mild Mannered Mage, wishing everybody happy magicking. We'll see you next time.